future. This school has plenty of places, like the swimming pool, ADR, faculty chapel, and more. So now we're about to learn the stuff or history of this school. Damn!
This is the sculpture of Father Saturnino Urius. This was built in February 14, 2014.
This is the ADR. This is where we do theater arts club. And this is where we do our theater arts acting role play.
This is the rules for our social. This should be followed strictly.
I'm sorry guys. Hey, welcome to this fascinating place called the Science Lab, where plenty of experiments are done. Let's show you some bunch of pictures in this area. Specimen. We even have a preserved Philippine eagle. We also have a preserved baby. This is a one-of-a-kind specimen. There are some reptiles or water animals, as you call it. And also here, we have some preserved insects, clams, pearls, shells, corals, and plenty more. So, these are the preserved specimens in this lab. Welcome to the Science Teacher's Lounge. It has the apparatuses, many kinds of them, and also the chemicals. Real chemicals. So, this is where they lounge, where they do their stuff, and this is where we borrow our materials that we use for our experiments, like that.
This is the canteen. This is where we eat our lunch and take our snack.
This is the TLB lab. This is where we do our cooking activities or baking activities.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder.